Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here, and if you want to record the screen of your Windows 11 or Windows 10 computers, then I will show you some ways to record the screen for free. Both Windows 11 and Windows 10 have a screen recorder inbuilt into the Xbox game bar. So you have to open the Xbox game bar first. Go to search and search for Xbox game bar and open it. Or you can press Windows plus G shortcut key to open the Xbox game bar, and you will get this kind of game bar. Now you will get some options like this: audio, performance and resource. We don't need this. We only need capture option and the audio option. On the capture option, you can take a screenshot, record the last 30 seconds of any game, or you can do a screen recording, and you can enable or disable the microphone during the recording. On the audio option, you can select the audio output. If you want to record the output from speakers, you can select it. And on the voice option, you can select your microphone for the voice over during the recording. Now you can notice that the screen recording option is disabled because the Xbox game bar won't record the desktop and the file explorer, but it will record any other apps. Like if I open Google Chrome and go to any website or just record the Google Chrome, and let's press Windows plus G key together to open the Xbox game bar. Now you can see that recording option is enabled now. You just have to click on it and then it will start the recording. Now whatever you do on the screen, on the current window, it will record it. So the Xbox game recorder will record the current window only. Whatever you do on that window, it will record. But if you switch between different apps or different window, it won't record that. Like if I open the Microsoft Edge, then it won't record the Microsoft Edge since it is a different window and the Xbox game bar is locked to the Google Chrome in this case. So let's open the Xbox game bar again and stop the recording. And then you will get this message, game clip recorded. Now you can browse your recording by clicking on this option, see my captures. And if I play this video, you can see that it has recorded everything which I did on Google Chrome, but it did not record Microsoft Edge because I switched to another window or another app during recording. So it will record only one window at a time, and you can locate your videos by going to videos and capture option. So you can find your recorded videos here as well. Now if you open the Xbox game bar, then you have certain settings which you can customize. If you click on settings, then you can create new shortcuts, assign different shortcuts for different actions, or you can leave them default. On the capturing option, you can enable the background recording during the gameplay, and you can also change the audio recording. Like if you want to record the game audio and the mic only, or you want to record all audio or no audio. So you have some options to play around with. Apart from that, you have some options in the Windows settings. Go to settings, gaming option and capture, and here you can select the maximum recording duration as well. The maximum available is 4 hours, and you can enable or disable the audio recording during game. You can adjust the frame rate and select the video quality. So you will get these options for the Xbox game bar. Overall, Xbox game recorder is a pretty decent screen recorder with some great options and user friendly navigations. But it has some limitations that you cannot record the screen and cannot record Windows Explorer and cannot switch between different apps or different window while recording. To overcome this problem, you can use a third-party screen recorder called RecForth. Open the Microsoft Store, search for this app and install it. Once you open this app, you will notice that it has a premium version as well. But the free version does a great job, so you don't need to upgrade to the premium version. On the RecForth interface, you will get option to record the full screen, record a selected area, or record a particular window. You can also record your webcam input, sound output from the speakers, and you can also enable or disable microphone, or enable or disable the mouse cursor, and from here you can browse the recorded videos. Apart from that, you have some settings to play around with. Like in general tab, you can enable to minimize the recording window during the screen recording, or you can keep it at the top. On the recording tab, you have options to add a delay, change the recording path or change the file name. You can also assign some hotkeys and change the video settings as you want. Overall, RecForth does a great job recording the screen on your Windows 11 or Windows 10, but it has some limitations. Like you cannot record 4K quality videos in the free version and you have some time limitations. Also, you will get watermark on the recorded videos. So you have to bear with it. Now, if you have problem with these limitations, then you can use another cool screen recorder, which name is Cool Screen Recorder itself. So you have to find and install this app from the Microsoft Store. Now, once you open this app, you will get options to record audio only, full screen, or selected region or a particular window. And you have options to select the video encoder, but if you are unsure, leave it to the default settings. You can adjust the FPS as well, 30 would be better for recording. And you can also adjust the quality of recorded video. From audio options, you can select the input and output. If you want to record your mic input, you can select it. And if you want to record audio output, you can select the speaker as well. From the top, you can enable or disable your mouse cursor, click highlight, and the input from your keyboards. And then you can start the recording. You have to minimize this screen recorder while recording the screen, otherwise it will record the screen recorder itself. Now it will record everything whatever you do on the screen. And during the screen recording, you have option to pause and resume the recording, or you can stop the recording as well. And all the recorded videos would go inside the documents and the Captura folder. Overall, the Cool Screen Recorder is another free and great app to screen record your Windows 11 or Windows 10, and it does not have any kind of limitations. Now, if you want more features and controls, then you can install OBS, that is Open Broadcaster Software. Download and install it from the official website, and you will get this interface. To enable the screen recording, you have to add a source. Click on the plus icon under Sources tab and select Display Capture. Click on OK. Now you will get this kind of window. Click on OK. And then you can start the recording. You have to minimize OBS during the recording. Now, if you want to learn more about OBS, then I have some dedicated videos on OBS. You can watch it on this card. So that's all about how you can record the screen on your Windows 11 or Windows 10. You have Xbox Game Bar, which is totally free, inbuilt into your Windows, or you can use third-party apps for free. Hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also, press the bell icon to get notified about new videos, and I will see you in my next video.